What's up, nerds? My name is Tri, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening. Last week, we left off here in the Key Cavern. So, that's what we're doing today. But also, I'm gonna smash everything. Because smashing things is my job. No, my bomb! Okay, there we go. Is this a door? Oh, it is. What is that? Okay. Wait, can I? Oh, no, I can't. Okay, so I can't go through there. That's mildly terrifying. Hello. Ooh, it's a chest. Gib. Small key. Okay, I wanna go up here. Just because, I don't know. What a weird object. There must be some way to tackle this obstacle. Bomb, maybe? Oh, man. Okay, no. Alright, so we're just gonna come back to this, I guess. Stop it! What are those jelly things over there, though? Excuse you! What the hell? To the corner. 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 That's not what I was trying to do. Alright, Alright, guess we'll just go downstairs. Why are there so many slime thingies? No, go back down. Now my thingy's gonna be gone. We only have one key. I guess we'll try this door. I don't know what that is. I hit B to jump instead of X. What else can we do? Is there anywhere else we can go? I don't think so. Oh, there's this door. But I can't get through there. Did I mess up? Yeah. I messed up. Okay, there we go. Can I go get some more bombs? Will these restock? Yeah. No, I wasn't trying to leave. Eight bombs. I can deal with this. I'm just gonna ignore you. Stab it! Come back down here. I wanna try. What happens if I put a bomb there and then... What is that? A guardian acorn will reduce damage taken by half. Nice! Oh, you can only push one bomb at a time, I forgot. Okay, so they go to the top first. They go to the opposite of where I am, I guess? And I'm out of bombs again. Alright, we're gonna go back up, because I think we need bombs to defeat those things. But I'm out of bombs, so I'm just gonna continuously restock the bombs. Forever. 28 bombs! And I put that one in the wrong spot. Is I not taking damage, like, at all? Ow. See, now it did. Okay, now it's gone. I think it's blowing up just a little too soon. Only took all the goddamn bombs. I I needed that? Oh my gosh. Okay, so the key will respawn. Sheesh. Alright, eeny, meeny, miny, let's go down? Okay, so he's just gonna keep phasing back here. Okay, now it's just gonna loop forever. There we go. I guess up. Let's go this way. May as well. I didn't know there were two of them. Almost. Well, now it's definitely not gonna work. And keep doing it this way, I guess. Wait, was there not a key in this room? There we go. We still have one more room downstairs. It's a fist! There we go. Okay, yeah, we don't have the beak yet. Let's go upstairs. And there's the beak. I never saw Guardian Acres before today, and now it's like all I'm finding. There was this room, right? Yeah. Now we can progress. Far away, do not fear, dash and fly. Oh, that was a waste of a bomb. No, no, don't go up. I don't want to fight you again. I don't think I have to. I just ignore you. Alright, let's try all the pots. Bombs! Let's try this way, I guess. Okay, so they're gonna phase back to the same spot. Let's take this door, I guess. Hello! But I can't get there! At least not yet. What do you have to say? To defeat the black monsters with a hard shell, feed them something explosive. Okay. Oh, hey. Murnie! Okay, now I can use this. Why is this a thing? Alright, so we'll go down there. There's another door we didn't go through. Get off me! There's this one. Oh, Jesus. Alright, so I guess these are the things with the hard shell that I feed bombs. Aw. Hey, we got him! Nope, you're supposed to eat it. Oh, that was dumb. There's our warp spot. Why? Okay. Poke suspicious parts of the wall with your sword and listen to the sounds it makes. Aha! Oh, it's just a shortcut. It doesn't help me right now, though. Well, now I'm out of keys. Stop it. Oh yeah, I didn't go up here. Oh, go away, go away, go away! Compass. Ha! Ooh, I got boots. If you hold L, you can dash. Can I use this to get through here? Aha! It's another key. It's odd that the path just stops. Nice! Got the nightmare key! But aren't I still missing? Yeah, I'm still missing one more. I need a bottle so I can catch fairies. There's a chest there. Hold on, I want to try to get that chest. Victory. The sound that these make is amazing. Ow. Nice! I love enough to get the bow and arrow now. Hey, can one of you drop a heart? No. No. Just money. It's like, you want money? Thank you. Okay, actually I think we can just go now to find the nightmare thingy. No, go down. How do I... What happens if I, Oh, that poor thwomp! Oh, Jesus. Okay, let's do one at a time. Okay, that one's not bad. Okay, you're done. Okay, so you'll go there to... No, go back downstairs. Oh, now it fully reset. There's probably not a point to this, but it's fun. Come here, bat. Okay, that area is just a permanent loop. Please tell me I don't need bombs for the nightmare room. Neener, neener, you can't find me. What are you? Slime eye. I love him. Is your eye, your eyes your weak spot? Pretty sure I have to hit them both while it's stretched out like that. Wait, what happened? Oh, okay, so I was doing it right. Oof. Oh, thank you. That was cool. I actually like that boss. That's really cool. Piece of heart. Yay. Nice. Or not a piece of heart. A heart container. Nice, nice, nice. What are you? The bell. Sea Lily's bell. Waterfall. I love this game. It is hidden in the waterfall. I don't know where a waterfall is. I don't want to talk to the owl. He talks so much. Boot, how many instruments have you gotten so far? When you play the instruments in front of the egg, the windfish will wake and you will leave this island. Now you must hasten to the Yarna Desert. The dark, monstrous inhabitants of the sand will show you the way. Hoot, hoot! Talks too damn much. So, you know what I'm gonna do? Not go to the desert. I want to go home. Hold on, can I dash this? No. Okay. That'd be cool if I could, though. Oh yeah, wasn't there a piece of heart in here still that I didn't get? Yeah. I can move that one over and that one down. I can get to move, but how do I get over there? Get squished. Okay, that one over. That one down. Yeah! So I think I'm at 3 now. And now I go home. That was awesome. I need more bombs. Oh, 980? Oof. Let's check the game store. This is so fun. Heart. Piece of heart. Let's see if we can get the piece of heart. It should. No! Oh, I was just a tiny bit off. I'm gonna quit while I'm ahead before I lose too much money. And get the piece of heart. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it here. I just got distracted with collecting money. But it seems like next episode we will be going to the desert? I don't even know where the desert is. Maybe down here? Yeah, so we'll have to figure out where the desert is and head over there. Why isn't this open? I feel like it should be. For our next adventure. It might be over here. No, this looks like desert. There's a cactus there. Anyway, we'll figure out where the desert is and we'll find our next adventure. But that's going to be it for this episode. I hope y'all are enjoying Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening, because I'm having a blast. I'll see y'all next Sunday with more Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening, and I'll see you tomorrow with Minecraft Monday. And if there's any games you want me to play or any advice you have for me, please let me know down below. If you enjoyed the series, please leave a like. It helps the channel out a lot. But with that, I will see you in the next video. Bye!